My name is Evan Dole, and my life just went to hell. No. You never said anything about moving. Where?
Indiana? No!
Thank you.
next. Now, I just get all the popular kids to come to my bar mitzvah.
And so I was talking with this, like, the high school coach. It was like, yeah, you're going to be our starting quarterback. And, like, the university's going to look all over the man. Like, I thought this was future in football. I said, it was just crazy. Alright, listen up.
Like Brett Sampson, he's captain of the football team, president of the student council, and he has a pool in his backyard. If he comes to my bar mitzvah, everybody.
Alright, Kenny's gonna be here any minute. What do you got for me?
Check it out, yo. We on it. 1, 2, 3, here we go.
Oh, she can do it.
I said she.
I'm so in with Brett, which means everybody's going to be coming to my bar mitzvah, which will be amazing, thanks to you.
Wait, before you pass these out, if those guys know I'm coming, there won't be a party. I've been trying to tell you for the past month. They hate me.
Come on, Latrice. What makes you say they hate?
They write, "We hate you." Oh my God. I don't read what they read, watch what they watch. Shop what they shop, I think what they think, and neither do you. You should stay away from those guys.
Come on, Latrice. This town isn't just about people like you and me. It's also about them. And besides, you can't just run and hide.
Yes, we can.
Besides which, they're fun. Come on. I have a great feeling about my first day at Dan Quayle Junior High. I've got one day in October to make this all work.
Hey, it's a friend!
Dying.
Oops, did that slip out?
Really? You're dying.
I have a degenerative neuromuscular disorder.
Look, I feel terrible, Archie. Really, I do, but there's nothing I can do. If I make one wrong move, I'll be exiled to the loser table forever. I'm on major probation.
There's one person who can help me, and it's you. Thank you.
idea for taking Kenny to a scary movie is great. Now, get your mom to buy us tickets to The Blood Master.
The Blood Master?
Friday night.
Wait, you want my mom to buy tickets for everyone?
Yes.
There's no way my mom is going to buy us tickets to an R-rated movie.
Let me make this simple for you. Do you want us all to come to your little Jewish party?
Of course.
Friday night, 7:30.
Or maybe you're not as useful as I thought.
But maybe you're not up for it.
Up for it? A riddle.
So it's important that you just sit next to her and don't do anything.
Could I do anything to jeopardize you after all you've done for me, Evan Goldman? Relax.
So we're good.
We're so
good.
Got one shot, so get it right. I'm getting ready. Don't look real hot, it's Friday night. I'm getting ready. I'm getting ready to sing. I'm getting ready to sing. I'm not that weird geek you think I am.
Ian Patrice-Man. And this movie is disgusting.
Evan, I thought you were going to sit with me.
Oh, I am. I'm just saving a seat for Archie in case he shows up.
Oh, he's here. I saw him in the arcade. He said he's waiting for the perfect moment.
Wait, what?
What's going on?
I'll be right back, I promise.
Hey, Lucy, I've been thinking.
In your dreams, Hobbit. I'm here for one reason. Time to
Someone got his eyelids torn off. And I'm sitting here, and I should be doing something. That guy got an axe in his throat. And she's sitting there, and I don't know why I'm waiting, but oh! Any minute now, I'll be getting closer, and I'll be where I want to be. Any minute. Anyone who just likes to think is coming here, lady party's gotta deal with me. Kendra, get out of my way!
No, I'm saying she's fine.
Oh, so you're saying I'm fat?
What? I never said that.
Oh my God, you never say anything.
hear that? They're suffering. Rats suffering. If I can get him to dump Lucy and get back with Kendra, I'm a hero.
Evan.
It's my one chance to make everything right. Malcolm, Eddie, take me to Brett.
Are you insane? After what happened at the Bloodmaster, Brett wants to destroy you.
Okay, but there's a way for me to get him to dump Lucy and get back with Kendra.
How?
Just take me to him.
All right, hold up. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
That if you hold your breath until you almost choke, all the pee comes out?
Down.
Hey,
party.
I thought you were my friend.
I don't need friends. I have Brett.
Yeah, because you stole him.
I won. You lost. I'm hotter.
Yeah, you are hotter. Because you're going to burn in hell.
Touching her? Yes. purchase.
Nothing to talk you out of this one. We all saw you, Dick. Go run along back to the loser friends. They're the other ones coming to a lame party anyway.
Wait. You were never gonna come, were you?
Duh. Like I'm gonna be stuck with a bunch of geeks?
As if. You'd be lucky to be stuck with those freaks. You don't deserve to be with my friends.
Yeah, the geek and the freak. Lucky me.
You're such a jerk.
Did you just call me a jerk?
God, I can't believe it took me so long to figure that out. You know what? I don't want you to come to my party. I don't want you to be my friend. In fact, I don't want you to talk to me ever again. You suck, Brett.
Oh, who sucks now? Have fun with your new friends, Kendra. Come on, Lucy, let's go.
Thank you.
little more homework to do.
Walking beside me and you want to be friends, you should know I'm depending on you. So you gotta hang in there till the whole story ends, cause we all have a little more homework to do. And I've been looking in the back of the book for the answers, hoping the bell wouldn't chime, but I'm not ready to put down my pencil just yet. There are too many answers that I didn't get. I need a newer special
and a little more time.
My name is Evan Goldberg. I live at 24 Plains Drive, Appleton, Indiana. I'm 13 years old, and I'm just getting started.